You're gonna be a film producer next.
Woo Productions!
Woo Productions!
Welcome to Friendsgiving. Yeah. Waterfall Woo.
Dude, this is not, I'm not Waterfall Woo, this is not my thing. So what is this?
I'm using my iPad, I'm about to order pizza for everybody. Gathering of people. Hawaiian Fridays.
Friendsgiving 4.
I don't have, we don't have friends, Irene.
Welcome to Friendsgiving 2019. I hate everybody here. Irene will have a reel of everyone saying they don't consent.
This is Steven Seidel.
You don't have my consent to film.
I absolutely don't give my consent to film. You know?
I do not consent to being filmed.
I'm just like,
I don't have my consent to film. I will legally sue.
You do not have my consent to film.
I know that I'm saying you don't have my consent to film, and I know you're gonna put this in a blooper reel at the end.
Ooh, do I have your consent to film?
What? It's kind of a weird question. My lawyers would say negative ghostwriter, but...
Tell her no!
Bro!
I don't consent.
Oh!
I consent.
Still
no consent. Not even close.
Don't consent
not
either anymore.
Not even close.
So,
yeah, go ahead.
Should we talk about how
just because he says yeah, go ahead doesn't mean you can change turn the camera. You just gotta zoom in on his lips.
Please email my publicist for a release on this one.
Do I have your consent to film? Yes. Do I have your consent to film your voice?
Yes.
Oh, I got damn Katie's consent! I'm attempting to take a Hawaii photo and nobody's here.
Oh, jeez.
How you doing, Scotty?
Pretty great. great.
You're looking so good and fresh today, and Scotty.
It's pretty bright outside.
Yeah. So bright. Do you tell Tom no all the time?
All the time. He gets to know all the time. He gets beat down all the time.
Good. He deserves it.
He does.
Like, why would you have an ampersand there?
It's the aesthetic.
Dude, I'm so red right now.
Wow.
Why?
I'm sunburned.
Did you drink?
Nah, I'm just sunburned. We don't get much sun in Boston.
Alright, we're gonna come over here to the losers area. Hi, Hearts.
What's up?
How's it going?
Oh, dude, I'm so happy for Ronjo, dude. I'm so happy you're dating the girl.
I love the girl.
She's so great.
Ronjo, congratulations on getting married.
Thank you, Irene.
Congratulations on getting married.
She's right here.
How's married life?
She's ready for the interview. Cheese.
Happy Friendsgiving. How does it feel to be dating Tom Holland?
It depends on the day, but always very lucky. I'll tell you my one complaint about him. It's how he eats.
She said it!
It's the fingers.
The fingers.
He's gonna murder me.
No, we all know Tom eats weird. What's your least favorite part about Tom?
I actively don't have one. He's probably the nicest person I know. Lawyer, very smart. One of the top of his class, if I'm at one of the top law schools.
A titan of industry.
Oh,
in New York, meeting
a titan. A titan.
Where does this come from?
Do you have your consent?
He calls me. You have to do a small.
Okay. That's perfect.
No, it was just not an option for the other one, so we're just gonna do this.
That's perfect.
Okay, wipe it again.
How is it being married to Ronjo? Tell us.
He's like respectful, like he's nice. Like he really thinks about others.
Very inclusive.
Yeah.
And then what's your least favorite thing about him? What annoys you about Ronjo? It's okay, Sam said something about Tom, so you can say something about Ronjo.
That, like he's always so excited to go to work.
Oh,
like, who the fuck is excited to go to work?
Fucking SpaceX, man. What the fuck, dude?
Yo, boy!
Wow.
Dude. Hydration station right now.
You need to figure out how you will function with people standing in your way.
You literally like me. Steven Seidel likes me and respects me. What the fuck? How does it feel to be back to real life?
Fucking great.
Well, it's good because, Wiz, you stayed friends with Braulio, and I'm very proud of you for doing that because Braulio is a good guy, and you literally need to be a better friend to Braulio. Braulio loves you so much. Do you love Wiz?
I think I'm not a good level of
Wiz
friend.
Not needy. Seeks friends. Wiz is a great level of friend because I hate interacting with
people. I know. Wiz is such a good friend.
Wiz interacts with me when
I'm so mad at you. You deserve this. You're so annoying.
What hour?
I don't know what I'm getting right now.
Oh. Yeah, Mario Kart. I deleted Mario Kart because I had to make room for Pokemon.
Oh my god.
And trust me, that was a messy
hour. Last big one. Yeah. You like the nice big one.
I look forward to you in my bathroom tomorrow.
Whoa, what did you just say?
We will be reevaluating basketball crew's status in the
basketball crew, guys.
Right now, basketball crew does automatically, by my generosity, hold about 12 invites. I'm thinking, well, with Garcia's support, 5? Yeah.
I just want to say we're very competent people.
As host, I have to answer your doorbell ring. But then there are other people like, Bondoc just texted me, he's ringing the doorbell in 5 minutes. I'm like,
that's my boy, though.
That's
so
a doorbell answer? I want a fucking answer.
Oh, you're a Bondoc fan?
Don't call him Bondoc. Call him Crispy.
What?
Solid.
He's being
solid. Monica. He did invite Jared Nand. Everybody's allowed
Jared
to fuck
Nand.
Up. Yeah. Oh, everybody gets
to fuck up. Jared Nand deserves to be here.
That's
for Nand. What do you think about Ronjo?
Ronjo's my idol, bro.
Whoa!
I've known Ronjo since I was a freshman in college, and that was like 6 years ago.
Dude, you're someone's idol.
I don't do anything.
We gotta switch topics.
To Bailey.
And talk about Steve's mustache.
Oh, Movember!
Hi, bitch.
Shave that mustache.
Hey, fuck you, fuckface.
You look like you are Blake's also half Korean, half Mexican.
Yes, you do look Mexican.
Wow, yeah, I would believe that.
Henry. Yeah, do I need to kill you right now?
Yeah.
Okay,
let's just do it. Let's just do it right now. Came back from the apple farm.
Do it. Do it.
I don't think anyone's going to appreciate me breaking this bottle of Xanax.
I want it to happen. I need it to happen. Yeah. I'm asking for it to happen.
I mean, I'm fantasized about this, so like, there's that going for us.
Good.
I like your mustache so much.
Give me a salute, Sergeant Steve.
Fun ass trip.
I know, dude. You guys, I appreciate you making the effort and coming out.
I
really
got here an hour ago and I'm already
here. I think B-Ray wants to get in on this.
It means a lot. Are you serious?
What do we need? What do we need?
Three shots?
I just beat him. He's got like three shots right now.
I won. He's gonna pee.
I won though. I won though.
Be eating ass. It's 2019. Don't shame that. It's 2019. Eat ass.
Yeah, whatever. I won't say no.
I think we're okay. I think morally and ethically we're good. And if we keep filming, they'll understand.
Yeah, that's where I'm at too. Yeah. Yep.
Great. Yeah. How do you say this one? Oh, yeah, get in there,
Jake. You gotta move from
here. Get in there.
Oh. I felt like it was bigger before.
Oh, 5 fingers. Wow.
Direct contact.
I'm making stuffing for tomorrow. It's sticky rice giblets, green onion, and spinach. And we're gonna put this inside the turkey. The rice will soak up all the juice. It's 1:44 a.m. We're prepping so that we can just put this in the oven and it'll cook real quick. Shout out to my dad. Thank you so much for teaching me how to cook. I love you. What's your first impression of Thanksgiving?
Lit people and a lit time.
Lit people and a lit time. Awesome. Love it. Yes.
It's been great. This is actually my first Friendsgiving with this group. And even though I didn't spend the Friendsgiving day with them, I'm able to pick up the pieces in between.
Yes.
Have a good time. This is always a good time with these folks. So what else do you want? It's Friendsgiving 2019.
I'm friends with them. I brought them. That means I'm cool.
Cool. Hi. How's your first Friendsgiving?
Amazing.
Do you love it?
I do.
We're really happy. Don't fuck this up. I'm watching you.
I didn't.
Okay, but I'm...